My name is Sharon Antonucci, and I am the clinical director of the MossRehab Aphasia Center. The MossRehab Aphasia Center, which was founded in 1996 by Dr. Myrna Schwartz and Ruth Fink, is a center designed to meet the long-term communication as well as psychosocial needs of individuals with aphasia. The goals of the Aphasia Center include providing a place where people with aphasia can come and communicate, learn not only from clinicians, but also other people who are living and living well with aphasia. And we address those goals through a variety of programs. We have the Advanced Clinical Therapy Program, which is a short-term traditional language therapy model. And then we have the Aphasia Activity Center, and there are several programs that run through the Activity Center. The cornerstone program is our conversation groups, where between 5 and 10 people with aphasia are able to come together once a week to have fun, to practice conversation strategies, and to learn from each other. We also offer the Rita's Games groups, which is a weekly activity wherein people with aphasia come to play games. Oftentimes it's card games, sometimes it's other kinds of games, but it's a way for people to informally socialize, relax with each other, practice their language, and also use non-linguistic skills. Then we have a talking book club. So kind of a take on the standard community book club for people with aphasia. We also have a computer lab, and we've just launched 2 new projects, one of which is designed to facilitate social rehabilitation through the arts and sciences, and one which is a new program called the PAT program, the People with Aphasia Training Dogs program. My vision for the MossRehab Aphasia Center is certainly first and foremost to support its existing programs that really are in the vanguard and were in the vanguard with respect to aphasia centers, the conversation groups, the book club, and the computer lab, and certainly the ACT program. And I'd also like to move the effects of the center even farther out into the community, beyond the confines of the physical space that we have through things like our rehab in the arts and sciences programs, with museum visits and other kinds of field trips, through developing our leadership committee, which is a set of Aphasia Center members who are taking on different kinds of leadership roles in the center, and then also certainly through the PAT program.